Homelessness even that bad? Get $800 plus neat bucks a month. Park a car permanently in secluded area. Buy canned beef, beans, tuna, chicken, whole wheat bread, peanut butter. Walk around all day enjoying nature. Take random trips on the bus. Go to gym and work out and shower. Go back to car to sleep. Go coin laundry if needed. What do you guys think? I have social anxiety, so I can't function in society.
What's next? Prison?
Meats are pathetic to the point where they'd prefer to be homeless than work. Keck.